all day, works all day. The little red hen works all day, and nobody helps red hen. The little red hen planted seeds, peck, 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 peck. The little red hen planted seeds, peck, peck, all by himself. He asked his friends on the farm for help. Help me out, help me please. The cow said,
oh no, I don't want.
The pig said,
no, my stomach hurts.
The duck said,
I am so sleepy.
The goat said, I am so busy. And little red hen said, alright. And he moved on to task. Water here, splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash, splash. Oh, water here, splash, splash, splash. Grow seeds, grow seeds, grow. He asked his friends on the farm for help. Help me out, help me please. The cow said,
oh no, I don't want.
The pig said,
no, my stomach hurts.
The duck said,
I am so sleepy.
The goat said, I am so busy. The little red hen said, alright. And he moved on to task. The little red hen baked the bread. Hot, hot, hot. Hot, hot, hot. The little red hen baked the bread. So hot that it smelled so good. Mmm. Rapidly the cow said, yum, yum, yum. And also the pig went,
yum, yum, yum.
Then the duck said,
yum, yum, yum.
And the goat went also, yum, yum, yum. Little red hen went, no, no, no. Only if you help me next time you may eat. And they all promised little red hen to help so they can eat the bread. The cow planted seeds, peck, peck, peck. The duck harvested wheat, snip, snip, snip. The goat kneaded the dough, pat, pat, pat. The pig baked the bread so hot, hot, hot. They all ate together, yum, yum, yum. They worked with glee all together in the field. They ate yummy and worked with glee all together in the field. Welcome to the story, Rabbit and Turtle Race. Run, run, rabbit, run so fast. Show us how fast this race you can run. Hop, 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 he loves to play. I'm the quickest, hip, hip, hooray. Move, move, turtle, move, move, move. With slow but steady steps, you can do it too. Towards the goal, go step by step. Oh, win the race and do your best. Run, run, rabbit, as fast as you can. But the turtle moves as part of his plan. In our race, being fast is neat, but being patient is quite a feat. The rabbit jumped forward oh so fast. He cunningly thought he'd be the champ. But then he fell asleep under a tree by saying, race is mine even if I take a nap. Turtle moved not fast but wise. Rabbit lost, lulled by his comfort. The turtle crossed the line and won the race, showing how fortunes can easily change. Run, run, rabbit, race to the end. But steady wins, oh, that's the trend. In our story now we see, steady steps bring victory. So run and hop or move slowly. Every race tells a story. the Gingerbread Man. Oh, in the kitchen one bright day, an old woman started to play with flour and ginger. She would said, "We'll make a gingerbread man today. Gingerbread, gingerbread, soft and sweet. Mix it up, it's such a treat. Into the oven, watch it bake. We're making a gingerbread, no mistake. The gingerbread man, oh, shaped just right, with currant eyes, a cherry for a sight, cream for a smile, oh, what a delight. In the oven, he'll be ready to take flight. Gingerbread, gingerbread, soft and sweet. Mix it up, it's such a treat. From the oven, off the tray, our gingerbread man is here to play. The gingerbread man, alive and free, said, "Don't eat me," as quick as can be. He ran from the woman so fast, you'll see, singing, "Catch me if you can," with glee. Catch me if you can! Gingerbread, gingerbread, running fast through the farm, a joyful blast. From the cow, the pig, the chicken too, the gingerbread man knew what to do. At the lakeside by the waterside, a sly old fox offered a ride. Jumped on his head so high and wide, but then the crow came to save the tie. Gingerbread, gingerbread in the air, escaping danger without a care. Oh, with the crow's help, he landed safe, the gingerbread man in this playful chase. Gingerbread, gingerbread running still, with joy and laughter and mighty thrill. He got away from everyone's hands, singing, "I'm the gingerbread man, oh so grand." Gingerbread, gingerbread, free to roam, running, running, he's found a home. Our gingerbread friend, so spry and fun, the tale of his adventure is now done. The Three Little Pigs. Three little pigs into the woods they go, building their houses, oh ho ho ho. Straw for the first and wood for another, bricks for the eldest, oh what a brother. Knock, 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 who's at your door? It's the big bad wolf you can't ignore. Knock, 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 who's at your door? It's the big bad wolf you can't ignore. First little piggy in a straw made den, his brother said, "Wolf will blow this in." He closed the door, not a single care, till the wolf came huffing straw in the air. Knock, 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 better run away, wolf's huffing and puffing, no more to say. Knock, 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 better run away, wolf's huffing and puffing, no more to say. Second little piggy in a wooden place, thought he was safe, but that was not the case. Wolf came around, blew the wood away. Two little piggies to their brother they say, "Knock, knock, knock, let us in, brother, please. Wolf can't blow down houses made of this. Knock, 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 let us in, brother, please. Wolf can't blow down houses made of this." Eldest piggy in his brick-made home, wolf stay awake.